Alright, so this takes us 2 power supplies, one for logic, and the FETs are dissipating a shitload of heat, and, yeah, go ahead, and there's that other nice power supply there. Now we have a nice bar graph. Kind of. Well, yeah. You'll note that, yeah. Go ahead and turn it, no, don't turn it, wow, that's quite bright, yeah. So it, holy shit, 2 amps is a lot of current.